I still had like 30 shield when I got to that guy too. Like, he just rammed out like 30 shield from me. Without even knowing that I was there. Okay. Really, Lugard, you're gonna do this to me. Okay. It's like the slowest kill ever on that, Lugard. That was a little sketchy. I think I'm good though. Yeah, I'm good.
sequence activated.
It's a pretty good, damn good Sea Spring Gorge. Yeah, it's gold. Alrighty. Hey, the double gold. Definitely should be good on that front. Yep, I am good. This run's really good so far. I was really worried about how it might blow up in my face spectacularly.
Self-destruct sequence activated.
Okay. That went pretty smoothly there. Damage boost. Aw, yeah. Took long enough that I was able to grab the extra cloak, which is, it took that long for me to get through that, but it's also cool. I have a cloak for this section now. Don't jinx it, Zion. I've been having lots of runs die to Magnacore Station coming up right here. Really aggressive. Definitely need to make sure I'm stocked up on shields now. Already down to 30 energy? Ugh. Barely squeezed by him. Of course, I'm gonna have to pass him again later. Grab the extra shield. I'm gonna grab an extra shield over here, too. Okay, I'll just... guess I'll just pass on the super laser. Ugh. Made it past all the E-bandits and shit, and I have plenty of shield. At this point, I just want the Mega Missile to fire properly, so that I can suicide quickly. And it did. Nice. Okay, now I need to not get sandwiched by Diamond Claws on the way back through this door again. Well, looks like I'm in luck. Although there's still a lot of melee enemies towards the red key. Need to get around. Go. One more E-bandit. And this should be good now. Okay, now I just have to do this boss fight correctly. There we go. Down. Hey, I did it. Not very fast. But I did it. Absolutely no smart minds? Okay.
Self-destruct sequence activated.
Forget to grab the blue key on the way out. There we go. Good to have extra mercury missiles for bosses and such. You're gonna make me tell you, okay. I guess this pushing him works too. Number one shield, okay, that's more than enough. Alright. Nice. I wouldn't like that shield, but okay. Got the cloak dropped over here. Pretty good shape, lots of shield right now. Oh, got the key quickly. That's my only major concern for this level. The ending can be trolly, but there's nothing that can, like, well, that intro can just be ridiculous, rather. Ow. Okay, I do have to make sure I don't take too much unnecessary damage, though. I got lots of shield and energy right now, though. Pretty sure I can just go guns blazing. The other tank, whatever the event it's trying to do to me. Yep, no problem. Part where you just pull out your gauze and just hold the trigger forever.
Self-destruct sequence activate.
Gotta watch myself a little better. A lot of damage I took right there. Okay.
sequence activated.
Oh good, no spawns. Ah, missed the switch though. It touched down on the ground a little too soon. Okay, there we go. Not bad. Not perfect, obviously, but not bad. Ow, that hurt a lot. I might take out the Lou guards here just to be a little on the safe side. Shields are really low. Come on. Okay. Lost a lot of time there. Close. Oh, shit! I hit a mine layer instead of him. Okay. Well. I didn't grab the smart missile. Damn it, that smart missile wouldn't have been really helpful coming up here. Start, but I think I should be good for the rest of the level. Have no mercury missiles, okay. There's a 4-pack right down here, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna take this one out so I don't have to worry about him blocking me directly on the way out. Shit, I missed the cycle. Gonna grab the cloak, and let's get out. Okay. Whoa, that pack of homing missiles. Oh dear. One shield. This is not good. Okay, pick this guy out. Okay. Alright. I can just get the shield in here. Give me that invuln. There it is. Invuln. Okay. Ooh. Okay, last level. Oh, jeez.
Material Defender, this is Dravis. Our long-range telemetry is detecting a massive energy spike from the planetoid. We recommend you evacuate immediately.
Idiot. What do you think I'm doing?
Oh, man. Finally a good run. Finally. Oh, damn.
Getting on this base aren't consistent with any of the others I've destroyed. It's actually moving, maintaining speed and heading just like a starship. Now, whatever this thing is, it's getting ready to blow itself.
Okay, sorry for not paying much attention to the chat, but that run started so good, I wanted to make sure to finish strong. Which, for the most part, it did. Iwimmel was kind of bad because I got down to one shield and had to take
the red key.
Really
all
safe.
That's left is to go home, get my money, and sleep for the next 2 years.
And I lost some time on Nearly Ring by not getting the guided missile thing on first try. But overall, other than that, a really good run.
We have business to discuss.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Valhalla, warp drive is malfunctioning. Repeat, warp drive is malfunctioning. Your center warp taking me.
Abort jump, repeat, abort jump.
I can't!
Got that right. I ain't speedrunning Descent 3. Do that. Cool saying. Any suggestions? I'm open to suggestions. Yeah, jeez, like. Yeah, that early game was pretty solid. Oh yeah, my rapid station was not good. Like, I can really do that, like, about probably 10 seconds faster. But gold's on Sea Spring and the well. Jeez, my Quartzon in general was really good. My Brimspark was pretty good, but Magnacore could have been better, Coal Bank could have been better, but they were solid. Jeez, the Lime Frost Spiral was amazing. Like, that entire world. Nothing but time gains and golds on the last two. Oh, Ballaris Prime was really good, too. There's lots of solid time gains there. So yeah, it's mainly just the second half of Brimspark, and then the last world could have been a lot better. I lost 41 seconds in it overall, but... yeah. I'll just do my typical hello nerds. 37:46 in-game time. Okay.